When I read Labour's manifesto, it struck me as a sensible, moderate and well-targeted programme, given Britain's needs and capacities. Jeremy Corbyn's Labour is a breath of fresh air. This Thursday, hope for real progressive change is back, with a vote for the Labour Party.